That foot belongs to the guy I killed.
For all we know, you know, it's just some hiker who got his foot ripped off by a bear.
There's a killer bear on the loose?
I know it. It's my own fault. I should have spent more time searching the lake and less time watching Law and Order marathons.
I want everybody to shut up! I want it so quiet in here you can hear a mouse piss on cotton. You understand me?
Nope.
Now,